This is my nice 30 years old lemon tree, which has plenty of fruits and giving fruits all these years of nice and big size and medium size and regular small size as well. But these days it is giving some kind of weird fruits. I will show you those fruits, which are joined together and they are kind of fruits. Say example, this fruit, two lemons together joined and they form one lemon, and like that you can take this example. This has three lemons together joined and form one lemon. See the difference? I don't know how this tree is giving this kind of lemons these days. So if I take another one, this one has four lemons together, and it is with one stem attached to the branch. Basically, this is another fruit, a big one, which has 10 lemons together, and this formed as one single lemon. It is totally unique, I can say. I never saw this kind of lemons earlier. That's why I would like to share with the people who might have saw this kind of lemons, or maybe some people, most of the people I can say, might have seen this one as first time, this kind of weird, or you can say unique lemons on this 30 years old tree giving these days. And it also gives a big lemon of this size. This is a size of a big orange, and also this gives regular lemons of regular size of this one. And moreover, importantly, some of them are still on the plant, which I can show you momentarily with this lemons, as well as which are basically weird, I can say, are big and small. Look at that lemon. That is a lemon which is elongated like a big, I don't know what you can call, a banana. So like that, there are so many different lemons in the top on the branches, which I may not show without taking or snapping them out. But I can't reach with this camera because they are up above. But this tree is old, like I can say, is almost 30 years old, and it is giving such a weird lemons, or you can say unique lemons, in other words. So basically, just I want to share with the people how this big lemon tree, big old lemon tree, is giving such kind of different unique lemons. Yeah, that's all I would like to share with the world. Thank you for watching my video. Bye bye.